Morning. It's Tuesday the 16th, and I'm just leaving a campsite. Nice night sleep at the shelter. It was a beautiful sunset last night. They had two chairs sitting overlooking the mountains. Absolutely gorgeous. So I'm heading, I have a little over eight miles today, probably nine including getting out of this campsite, which is way down, 0.3 miles down the mountain. So I'm hiking back up just to get on trail. But after that, I have Mount Moriah today, which is a 4K. And then after that, it's down to Route 2 to get to Gorham, New Hampshire. Meet up with my family there, my little Tramily. And spend the night in town. And then we're back on trail tomorrow. All together, trying to finish this up. I think at this point I have about 3 weeks left. So getting closer. All right, let's get on with this little hike. Back at the trailhead. I guess that's it. Washington, Jefferson, Adams, and Madison, right? I guess, and Imp. Whew. Hard to believe that I was just over there a few days ago. Yeah. We heading to Mount Moriah. She's a tough one. There's all these long ledges. I just came up three that were, this one's an easy one. About 50 feet worth. They were tough. Quarters of a mile before I'm actually on the top of Mount Moriah. And down. It was 3,700 feet of elevation descent. So this is the way it's been. It's not so bad with all these stairs, but it's very difficult. On your knees, going down. Maybe 4 miles left. Nice change in the terrain. The river down below me. Not running very fast, but I can hear it. warm day today. It's like 69 in here. So I'm sure once I get into town, it's gonna be a little hotter. No breeze, 69. Little swim hole over there. This is Rattle River that I am crossing. Very low. A shelter up ahead here as well. Not how close to the water it is, but nice to go swimming if you stay here. Another potential good swim hole. Hello, everybody. So I'm just passing. I am on mile marker 1894.3. I don't know if you guys know what that means. I do. It's a pretty spectacular thing. It's pretty unbelievable. Here I am. Look at that. 300 miles. I'm beyond it. So I have less than 300 miles to go. Wow. Today is 176 days I've been doing this, and I have less than 300 to go. I am almost there. I'll be in Maine in a few days, and the rest will be history. Wow.